chance of breaking this cycle of insanity and violence. Boycott, divestment, and sanctions. Free Palestine.
We fully support the boycott of apartheid Israel and call on all South Africans to stop visiting Israel.
This week, the American Studies Association voted to endorse a boycott of Israel's academic institutions.
Now, I understand that this is a big deal in Europe. They've been part of this boycott for a long, long time. But this is the first time I've seen it come to America. I'm just astonished that 5,000 American academics should vote to boycott Israel.
President Evo Morales of Bolivia says he's breaking relations with Israel over its invasion of the Gaza Strip.
Need a fresh air of freedom, experience in your high school, in your university years, to fight for democracy.
Apartheid is a legal term. It comes from the 1973 UN Convention on Apartheid. We're using this according to its legal definition because we believe that Israel is an apartheid state, and we urge people to come to events to actually see what our analysis is.
It's about taking big, long strides towards justice, for it is about boycott, divestment, and sanctions.